Hi friends, welcome to my videos. Today I will like to share some few tips to earn more money using user experience research which is offered by Google. By using this user experience research, you can earn up to $75 by testing Google products and giving your research experience to Google. Today let us check how this process works for you, like working from home. You can sign up for this Google user experience and you can earn some extra money using this Google user experience research. Actually, Google is maintaining lots of projects. They want users to, they want their products to reach more people. For that, they want to make their products bug free and for more user friendly. To get more user friendly, they are offering this user experience research throughout the world. You can simply work from home by simply signing up to user experience research. Let us check what their requirements. Here you can see the sign up process. You can simply click the sign up. You can navigate to the sign up form. Before that, we will check the requirements for this user experience. The participants, if we invite you to take part in a study, we will give you all the details about time, location and method. Studies can take place in Google Office, our research van, or your home or business, or even online via your computer, smartphone or a tablet. So from this, you can participate from anywhere in the world. You can simply sitting from your home, you can connecting your computer and smartphones, tablets, you can participate in this user experience research. This is one requirement. Getting rewarded. Google will offer you a rewards, like once your participation is complete, you will get a small thank you gift like a card or donation to your favorite charity. You will also have our essential gratitude for helping us making Google products the best they can be. They for every user experience test you had given, they will offer a small token of appreciation. Let us check how much amount they will pay, like suppose how much they will offer, like hourly. You will see in the different articles, actually some of them has written articles regarding this, how they get amount. I will let you know how they will pay, and this is more in details. Get all the details in Google user research studies. They will offer all the details. What kind of people are you looking for? Suppose all kinds of people can register for this. You can see here, you don't need to be a Google user, computer expert or technology enthusiast to sign up. So any kind of user can sign up for this user experience research. They don't need any technical knowledge or else any computer expert. They don't need all these things. If you can just sign up and you can test what they had given, that's what they need. Actually, the final end user point of view, they are thinking to provide a best output for the users, Google users. They are allowing all the users can sign up for this one. And you can see, we would like to talk to anyone over the age of 18, whoever used the internet in any way. So there is no restrictions. All kind of people can be joined. I don't live in near Google office. Can I still sign up? Yes, absolutely. You can sign up for this Google user experience because you can work from anywhere in the country. Most of our studies take place in person at our California offices in Mountain View, San Francisco and San Bureau, our Washington offices, our New York offices. But even if you don't live near the Google office, you may be still able to participate in a study remotely via your computer or mobile. Suppose if you are not nearby your Google office, you can simply remotely participate using computer and mobile devices. You can remotely participate for this one. So there is no restrictions to go and work from office. You can work from home, they're offering. So what will I do in these studies? So what kind of work they will offer to you? When you sign up, you can choose the types of studies that interest you. During the sign up itself, they will offer you interests, what you are looking for. some of their studies and how they work. You can see below usability study at a Google office. These studies work best for people who live close to one of our offices. Basically this is very useful for the who are staying near to the offices. Typically you can meet one-on-one with a Google researcher who will ask you some questions. Have you used a new or existing product, and they can get few feedback from your side. So you can, if you want to work remotely, you can don't choose this option. If you want to work remotely, you can see the second option, like remote usability study. In these studies, you will get your feedback via screen sharing, session with a researcher or a website, where you can try something out on your own. You can try it out from your own. You can be almost anywhere in the world. If you are staying in India, you can also sign up for this, because you have an option like remote usability study. You can opt this section, and you can participate in this one. What the time commitment? Usability studies and fields, you typically spend between 6 and 9 minutes with a Google researcher, 60 and 90 minutes. So 1 hour to 1.5 hour. This will almost always be during business hours, Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Under these timings, you will spend some time with Google researchers. This is one thing. How soon you will opt? And you can see here, sign up, but I will decide I don't want to participate. How do I opt out? You can see, just fill out the opt out form, and you can get out from that study. I think it is best, and it is right time to sign up. Where do I start? I think you can click here and you can sign up here. Before that, we going to that option. You can see some of the articles found in Google. Here, see, earn $75 with Google user experience research survey. Here you can see they will pay thread reports. You can earn $75 for taking a survey at Google at service.google.com. Inquiry user study. It is a user study. For every study you will get $75. And I had seen some other article like same here. This is a ZDNet. It is also telling the same thing, like they are offering $75. Do I get paid? Yes, it depends on the type of study, but typically we pay $75 for each hour that you spend with a Google researcher. So from among the internet articles, I came to know that for every hour you spend for the Google researcher, spend with the Google researcher, you will get $75 exactly. So from your home, and also for more work from home jobs, please subscribe to Naya Videos. Right in the left side, right side, you will see a bell icon. Please click that one. You will get a latest updates from Naya Videos channel. Here I am sharing a link below in the comment section. This is my passive income system. If you are looking for more money earning from different websites, I had a best system which is working good. I am sharing that link. If you are interested, please register for that. You will get latest updates from that. Thanks for watching video.